Good evening, everybody. Jason here from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, streaming on Treaty 7 land, home of the Blackfoot Confederacy, the Tsuu Nation, and the Stoney Nakoda Nation, along with the Métis Nation of Alberta Region 3. Welcome to Raid the Arcade, New Game Plus. This is a stream for Extra Life, the 24-hour gaming marathon that's part of the Children's Miracle Network. You want to play games and heal kids? Go to www.extra-life.org. There you can sign up for free and start collecting pledges from your friends, family, and coworkers. Excuse me, that'll go towards your local children's hospital. And then you get to play games for 24 hours on November 4th. Over $11 million was raised in 2022 for children's hospitals across Canada and the U.S. and was raised by gamers just like you. I'm playing games to help raise money for the Alberta Children's Hospital right here in Calgary that helps over 100,000 sick and injured children each year. I've been part of Extra Life for 11 years now, and it's a great way to have a lot of fun by doing a lot of good, and you can donate in the links below or the pinned post on my Twitter and Facebook pages. In 2022, over $124,000 was raised for the Alberta Children's Hospital through Extra Life. It was all done by gamers across South Alberta and all over the world. You can also join in the fun and help out because kids can't wait. So, if you'd like to know more about Extra Life, or if you'd like to sign up yourself, go to www.extra-life.org. Okay, so for tonight's installment of Raid the Arcade, a New Game Plus, tonight I'm continuing my playthrough of The Last of Us, specifically The Last of Us Left Behind DLC. Long story short, I got my PlayStation 4 a couple years ago. It came with a copy of Last of Us, but I never cracked it open. But I finally completed the main game last week, about a week after the HBO show started. But now I'm making my way through the Left Behind DLC. So let's just join right on in. Okay, so then with The Last of Us Left Behind DLC, right, I'm now in the part in the basement, rather the shipping dock of the mall, where Ellie has made her way past the flooded shipping dock, and she's about to enter the pet store. That's where I left off, because I think that there's could be some quick time events or some cinemas after that, so I thought that would be a good place to wrap things up. Oh, I already read this note. Okay. Okay, so let's see then. Let's see, can I craft anything? Health kit? Molotov? A bomb? Well, let's hold off on that for now. So let's see. Oh, guess it saved my game all the way back here. Yeah, I was about to just to go in the door for Petville all the way over there, but oh. Yeah, they gave me quite a shake out when I was last doing this. I still think that water is electrified, so let's do something stupid. Oh, I thought I'd actually try to. You know what? I'm actually wondering if the water is actually electrified all the way past here. So I'm gonna do something incredibly stupid. I am going to. Yep, that water is electrocuted. Okay. Sorry. Oh, there's no trophy for that?
Yeah.
Okay, I know that sounds I know that's very gruesome. That's a very dark joke. Okay, here we are. Oh boy. Lots and lots of zomboids. Okay, this... This will not be good. I think I'm going to have to do some good old-fashioned stealth in order to... get around here. Man, there's four boa clickers out here. I gotta be extra careful. Yeah, I saw episode 2 of the HBO show Sunday night. I know what these clickers are capable of. Almost wary about scavenging for supplies, knowing how many zomboids are around here. This is so unnerving. You think by now I get used to this, but wearing the headphones, it's especially creepy. Just gotta go nice and slow. Don't make any noise. Don't wake the zombies! That's the exit. Of course, the zomboids are blocking the only exit. Yeah, just like Metal Gear, trying to avoid the guards in Metal Gear, just watching them just go right by. Okay, that didn't work. That did not work out at all. Okay, guess I gotta maybe be a tiny bit more aggressive. Just gotta be a bit more careful. Just try going this way instead. I know there's some supplies in here, but I don't think it might be worth it. As well as I'd hoped. Okay, yep, this is not working out as well as I'd hoped.
Getting the hell out of here.
More ammo for my gun, so that's a plus. Yeah, I think I'll definitely need a brick in order to bash my way out of here. I tracked all the zombies with that? No way. It can't be that easy. Oh. Guess I did. Parkour! Careful, there's some more zombies around here. But that's it, just walk right into the fire there. Yeah, Pathfinding ain't your strong suit, ain't it?
Okay.
Okay, doesn't look like there's any more around here, so. But of course there's more. I hear more. There's always more.
This door better fucking work. Oh, fuck yeah! All right, helicopter. Let's do this.
Okay, let's just do a little bit more scavenging because it's what I do. Oh, another recorder. Let's see what it says.
Stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am. I mean, I know it's a fever talking, but... I left you, you know. How I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together, we eat together, we shit together. This unit is a family. So no. I'm not going anywhere.
Okay, hoping that you could hear that, because I was holding my controller's mic up to my own, rather my controller speaker up to my mic. Okay, yeah. So let's look around here. All right, one military chopper coming right up. How can I get to the chopper? Oh, well, it's N16 here in Calgary, so you watched me play The Last of Us Left Behind as part of 100 Days of Gaming. This is Raid the Arcade New Game Plus. This is a stream for Extra Life, the 24-hour gaming marathon that's part of the Children's Miracle Network. If you want to play games and heal kids, go to www.extra-life.org.
Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Here we go. Just a little hop, and you're there.
Soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it. This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Yeah, sure. I'm down for some time. Yeah, time on a merry-go-round.
Okay. Yeah.
You ready for this?
What are we doing? Whoa. Riley, come here.
No, you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man. Come on, get up here. Sit next to me.
All right, wait up. No. I just got on.
Liv!
Phooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Ah! Oh!
Good one.
That was good.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
Okay, more
jokes. I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that was awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Oh.
I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That was cute.
That was cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ooh, that's dark.
That's kinda dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean.
That's the best one so far.
Yes, awesome.
Let's go through the whole book.
The midget psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's
true. That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. He's reclining.
Inclined.
Meh. Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, I get it! Because he ate his hands!
So
and then
gross.
He threw them up!
That's so gross!
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, brother.
Wow, no. Boo.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out.
How many are these?
I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
Yeah.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh,
that's mean.
Yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh,
that's gross. But awesome. All right, that's enough. I'm putting this away. Till next time, puns.
The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this. Ellie, come on. You broke my camera. I want new pictures of us.
Snap, style, and share. Free? Okay. 2022 me is saying that there's something just a little off saying offering free pictures to be shared on Facebook. But fortunately, at this point in time, Ellie's probably not even heard of Facebook, so lucky girl.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Okay, which one should we do? Choose a theme. Love, friends, or cool. Let's go cool.
What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades, and he's a bunny.
Touché.
Yeah, bunnies are cool.
Staying with cool.
Oh, okay, smile. Closer, closer, closer.
No, no bunny ears.
Okay, something creepy. Dinosaur.
Oh, no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Pufferfish. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome. Huh, these look great.
What's a Facebook? Maybe it prints our faces in a book?
No. That's a big no.
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you put it up here.
Oh no. blue screen of death.
Uh oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah. Lady, why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Hey, this escalator is working. Come here.
Simple pleasures. Ooh, an arcade!
Oh, no fucking way!
I told you.
Okay, before we go exploring the arcade, it's coming up at 10:30 here in Calgary, so this is actually a good time for a station break. So you're watching me play The Last of Us Left Behind as part of Raid the Arcade New Game Plus. This is a stream for Extra Life, the 24-hour gaming marathon that's part of the Children's Miracle Network. If you want to play games and heal kids, go to www.extra-life.org. Excuse me, there you can sign up for free and start collecting pledges from your friends, family, and coworkers that all go towards, your local children's hospital. But then you get to play games for 24 hours on November 4th. Or you can play whenever you like, you can play as long as you like, you can play whatever you like, wherever you like, it's all good because every dollar that you fundraise through Extra Life goes towards your local children's hospital so they can continue their life-saving work all year round. Over $11 million was raised in 2022 for children's hospitals across Canada and the U.S. and was raised by gamers just like you. I'm playing games to help raise money for the Alberta Children's Hospital right here in Calgary that helps over 100,000 sick and injured children each year. I've been running Adventure Life for 11 years now, and it's a great way to have a lot of fun by doing a lot of good, and you can donate in the links below or the pinned post on my Twitter and Facebook pages. In 2022, over $124,000 was raised for the Alberta Children's Hospital through X-Life, and served by gamers all across Southern Alberta and all over the world. You can also join in the fun and help out because kids can't wait. So if you'd like to know more about Extra Life, or if you'd like to sign up yourself, go to www.extra-life.org. Or if you'd like to help me in my fundraising to help the kids at the Alberta Children's Hospital, I just dropped a link in Twitch chat. And you can also check out the links below or the pinned post on my Twitter and Facebook page. Every dollar is a dollar that your local children's hospital did not have before. But if you can't donate anything right now, just spread the word. That's why I'm still doing this, because fundraising for X-Life continues all year round. So let's raid the arcade here on Raid the Arcade New Game Plus. Continuing my playthrough of The Last of Us Left Behind. Okay, now we're actually going to raid an arcade. Let's see, what games do they got around here? Yeah, I like going to arcades. Okay, that one's busted, that one's busted. That one's busted. Oh. Baboon Wrench Jeffrey. Oh, do they have Baboon Wrench Jeffrey Jr.? Bubble Box. Patriot Wings. Urban Rush. Oh, they got all the classics here. Oh, this Dance Dance Machine has sure seen better days. Oh. Oh, man. Look at this poor Triple Phoenix Machine. Now, that's a rage quit. Now, let's just take a look at the rest of the machines. Oh, they got pinball machines, too. Metal, power pin, pinball action. Oh, man, that one's a classic. And we have metal racing pinball. Oh, man, that one's good. Oh, and there's the Naughty Dog reference.
All right, these are my guns. Let's go for a drive. Oh shit, it's a tight turn! Oh my god, they're coming right at me! Ellie crosses the finish line! Man, shooting race cars? The game is stupid.
Well, nobody's perfect. Oh, yeah, that's right. Jack X Combat Racing. Okay, a little bit of commentary from the devs there. Okay, what other machines do they got here? An air hockey table. Let's see, some more other machines. Oh, stop the wind. Oh! Oh, one of them is working. Or it's turned on, at any rate.
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was going to play it.
You still can. How? All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Oh, blindfolded speedrun?
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick. You block with this. Okay. First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift.
Nice.
He grabs you, mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. You gotta press them together, Ellie. Block him! Down, forward, punch for his special move.
I've no trying to find a gig.
Fatality.
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow, we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
Well, we'll just do it another day, then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here, but you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her, everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know, how about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
This looks like this could potentially be ominous. You're hearing weird music in the distance? Nothing wrong with that. Yeah, just leaving some mannequins out here. Also, nothing creepy. Nothing, absolutely nothing creepy about that. Music seems to be getting louder back here. Parkour! Maybe she's back here.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay.
Oh, I had one of those
first,
water guns.
I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly Girl.
Come on, show me what you got. Ellie, come on. In your... You like it?
Okay, I know how these water guns work. As I said, I had the exact same Super Soaker when I came out.
Yeah, you feel that?
Destroyed you. I told you.
It was pretty close.
What?
Yeah.
You are delusional.
Okay, all right. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses. Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Yeah, but I have stealth hearing power. I don't think it works. Okay, I'm gonna keep my little flashlight off. That looks like to be a dead giveaway.
Oh, come on! Son of a bitch!
Let's do it. get a three?
Just go hide. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Okay, it's 10:45 here in Calgary, so you're watching me play The Last of Us Left Behind. This is a stream for Extra Life, the 24-hour gaming marathon that's part of the Chill is Miracle Network. Do you want to play games and heal kids? Go to www.extra-life.org.
Oh! Damn.
Oh, what was that? 1-1. What's it gonna be now?
All right, don't get cocky. Count it down.
All right, go. One, two, five. Ready or not, here I come.
Okay, let's be tactical about this. Let's be tactical. That's, I can't hear her.
Okay, you know what? You got lucky.
Luck?
Yeah. Ha!
Want to go again?
I do. I just...
You gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack. Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine, and you'll be fine, and we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Oh, you got your awesome mixtape?
Yeah. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Okay, would break the plot armor to have them smash through the glass.
Here. What is that? Hey. What's wrong?
Don't go.
I got you, babe. I got flowers in the spring.
do now?
We'll figure it out.
But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
And I think this is where the situation goes from. Gets very bad.
Joel!
Okay, now it's time to. Okay, yeah, now it's time to get out of here. Yeah, let's haul ass and get out of here. Let's see. Yep, still can't go down there. That's, way too high of a drop.
Girl.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'm heading this way.
We'll check around back.
Okay, looks like some more bad people are
at. Here we go.
Ow. Guys are just bullet sponges.
Right. I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to them, stitch them up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Yeah, let's see if there's anything. Let's see if there's anything here in the. You're the record store in terms of supplies. Oh, yeah. Yeah, watch out for clickers. Okay, yeah, take everything that's not nailed down. Take. Any more shiny stuff in here? Well, it just shows what the devs did their research. This place, it actually does look like the inside of a Sunshine Records. That's a big record store chain in Canada. They took over when HMV pulled out a few years back. Any more supplies or anything around here? Anything for the big tape? Alright, some energy bars. Nice. Okay. Okay, this looks ominous, but maybe this could be the best way to go. Hey, come down to the coast. I'm having good laughs.
Oh. Man.
Oh, another recorder. Let's listen into this. Yeah, rest in peace, dude. Fortunately, that little bomb that took care of those two infected down there. But now I know there's one more guy over there, so maybe he can... Yeah, silent but deadly.
Here we go!
And parkour. Okay, it's actually 11 o'clock here in Calgary. So with that encounter apparently over, this actually looks like this is actually a good place to actually wrap things up for the evening. So, you've been watching play The Last of Us Left Behind as part of Raid the Arcade New Game Plus. Now, this is a stream for Extra Life, the 24-hour gaming marathon that's part of the Children's Miracle Network. If you want to play games and heal kids, go to www.extra-life.org. There you can sign up for free and start collecting pledges from your friends, family, and coworkers that all go towards your local children's hospital. And then you get to play games for 24 hours on November 4th. Or whatever day fits your schedule. Or you can play for 12 hours, or 2 hours, or 6. Or you can play as long as you like, whenever you like, whatever you like. It's all good because you're helping kids with the power of video games. Over $11 million was raised in 2022 for children's hospitals across Canada and the U.S. It's raised by gamers just like you. I'm playing games to help raise money for the Alberta Children's Hospital right here in Calgary that helps out over 100,000 sick and injured children each year. I've been part of Extra Life for 11 years now, and it's a great way to have a lot of fun by doing a lot of good, and can donate in the links below or the pinned post on my Twitter and Facebook pages. In 2022, over $124,000 was raised for the Alberta Children's Hospital through Extra Life, and it's done by gamers across South Alberta and all over the world. You can also join in the fun and help out because kids can't wait. So if you'd like to know more about Extra Life, or if you'd like to sign up yourself, go to www.extra-life.org. Or if you'd like to help me in my fundraising to help the kids at the Alberta Children's Hospital, I just dropped a link in Twitch chat. And again, you can check out my fundraising pages at the links below. Every dollar helps, and every link helps. So thanks again for tuning in for tonight's installment of The Last of Us Left Behind here at Raid the Arcade New Game Plus. I'll be back Friday night at 10 p.m. Thanks again for tuning in, and remember, as always, kids can't wait. Good night, everybody.